Hi, I'm Bernard Sietman with the Minnesota DNR's Division of Ecological and Water Resources. And we're partnering with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers and U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and National Park Service and other state agencies to restore the Higgins eye pearly mussel to the upper Mississippi River and in Pool 2 in Minnesota. So female Higgins eye have a really neat strategy to attract the host fish to the female that's brooding the larva. They have a little lure that mimics a small fish, and the female will twitch this lure and give it life, and it works really well to attract fish like smallmouth bass and walleye to the lure. When the fish attacks the lure, they get infested with the larva, which are held in these pair of sacks. It's the gills that are modified to brood the female's larva. And during the attack, those sacks are ruptured, and the larva will attach to the fish's gills after the attack, and stay attached to the fish for 2 or 3 weeks, where they undergo a transformation into a juvenile mussel. After that's complete, they'll release from the fish and fall to the river and begin life as a free-living mussel.